Hi guys, it's Morgan, and today I'm leaving London and I'm going back to Dublin. Traveling for this trip has been really easy. And now I'm back in Dublin. I can't wait for tomorrow. It's my fourth day in Dublin, and now we're going to the Cliffs of Moher.
Well-known race course for horse racing, also called the Curra. The Curra race course, which you will see out to your right pretty soon. Spoke the Irish language, and that one only. And then there's one further over to the left that you can see with the crooked chimney. You can see on that one how there's not so many windows. And most of you would have heard me say earlier on today that the Catholic Irish were placed under some very... Merchant Squares in Dublin as well. Probably the prettiest one of those would be St. Stephen's Green, which is like a little oasis in the city centre of Dublin. And it's up at the top of Grafton Street.